Main event, finally. Main event time at Halloween Chaos. Chucky D alongside Ann Bonnie.
Hey. How y'all doing tonight?
I'm doing fine. What a night we have had. What about Chris Razor just wrestled his very last match? What a kendo stick match. Razor and Dollar one last time. He is the challenger, the winner. I know it seemed like hours ago, and it was. Dr.Jeckle beats Big Blood, Psycho, Frisbee and Blade in a monster mash battle royal. And he earned this last man standing match with Jeckle, the longest reigning world champion of WWE history, never lost the title, and is trying to get that title back for a fourth time. WWE title is on the line. Make the other half of the his Arab mask. Jekyll's a big man. He's even scarier. What the hell is he wearing?
With a sweat.
Somebody tell me what Jekyll has on his head.
I have no idea.
I'm digging the sweatpants. Dr. Jekyll with his Osama bin Laden mask. Is he part of Al Qaeda or the Taliban?
Who knows?
Trick or treat, motherfucker.
Security.
Yeah, I'm sure Jekyll had to get ID'd coming in Linwood tonight. That's like running into a brick wall. These two men have had some amazing matches over in the old WZW. But I think it's the first time Jekyll's ever wrestled as Osama bin Laden. Oh, and poking between the everything is legal. This is a last man standing. There's no pinfall. No, shut up, Gio. Pinfalls, submissions, count outs, all that's out the door. Last man standing. I am very disappointed that we did not get to see the extreme evening gown match tonight.
I am too. I heard that shenanigans
came out of the leg.
New blood. Big blood. Talk about him. Huge.
It was. Look at Jekyll. Playing with Wolfbane. Playing with a mouse. What a night.
But I'm just excited to know who is the WWE.
Are you excited to see who's going to fire you?
I don't think I'm
going to
fire tonight.
Well, if it's not,
I hope not.
If it's not Zat T, you're in trouble.
How's your night, pretty boy?
One more advantage of the situation.
You saw Coyote earlier. Medicine
himself. Yeah, himself.
He sure did.
No.
Come on, no.
No.
Not a chuck shot through the table. My God, stop it.
Oh my God, what the?
Yeah.
The door.
Wow.
Broken in half.
Hell yeah.
I'll just say wow. That's all I'll say.
My Lord.
Yes.
I think another person will be
Halloween Chaos has lived up to its name. It's been chaotic all night.
It sure has.
Shawn Michaels suffered a concussion. Frisbee with a sprained ankle. And now Wolfbane, who was put right through the. Now come on. Stop.
Come on.
Turn that. Wolfbane now busted wide open. Wolfbane was busted wide. Oh, come on! Wait a minute! Dr. Jekyll's gonna crush. Oh, come on, stop! He's gonna crush. Oh, my God, Wolfbane's bleeding from the mouth. Dr. Jekyll's crushing in Wolfbane's skull. This is barbaric. And when the hell did Coyote become friends with Dr. Jeff? Sidewalk damn slam.
Oh my God.
That's my referee shirt.
He's fighting to get to his feet.
It's not over. Jekyll tried to crush Wolfbane's skull. I still don't know what's going on with Coyote.
Wolfbane's spitting out a lot more blood here.
Thank you very much.
Focusing back on this match.
What the
my
hell?
Lord.
Oh
Dr. Jekyll's trying to powerbomb.
What the hell's Charles Dollar doing?
What the hell? With his whiskers.
What the hell are you doing, you asshole?
This could be serious trouble for Kyle. No. Blood on the face of Wolfbane.
Wolfbane really impressed me, but the way he's doing things these days, I don't really know about this guy. What the hell?
Oh my god.
What the fucking black
guy? Reopening that wound.
That lotion?
That Coyote had on his head.
What's lotion, man?
What is this?
Oh, what the hell?
Oh my god.
I really don't like all four of these assholes.
There's something. Something that Wolfbane has put into a towel and
just. Guys, I don't get you, Charles
Dollar. Trying to get him to put to sleep.
Wolfbane, you son of a bitch. That's no way to win.
Yeah, it's always the dirtiest player in the game, so can you imagine
one.
This alliance? Definitely not a good one.
Two.
No. I agree.
Three.
We got this.
Four.
And they're counting.
Five.
Joyfully over here.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
To his feet. Jekyll back on his feet.
Jekyll manages to get on his feet, but he looks drugged
at the
moment. No. He looks pretty dazed.
He doesn't know what he's swinging at.
My god, he doesn't know where he's at.
God. What a black death.
Black death.
Stop that clap.
Charles, I'll stop the shit.
Kiss my ass.
Square. No, I'm not gonna kiss your ass.
Kiss my ass, punk.
Square. I'm gonna let him do my job.
Square.
There goes Wolfbane trying to get up to that top rope. Just when you think that the odds are against Wolfbane, he has them all in his favor again.
This can't be good.
Ah, shit.
One. Two.
That's a pin.
Three.
It's a last man standing match. I don't know what the hell Wolfbane doing.
Four.
Is Kyle going to be able to
five.
Help? Dr. Jekyll here? I don't think so.
Six.
Wolfbane, get up to his feet. Trying to,
seven.
At least.
Wolfbane's looking dazed.
Eight.
Definitely confused.
Nine.
But definitely trying to pull himself up here.
Ten. Get him up.
Oh my lord. This match is over, ladies and gentlemen. Wolfbane has just
Shout out.